first I thought, wow.
There are people who are all for the government and the media, what the mainstream message is. But then there's the other side of that. Everybody knows somebody who is actually questioning that narrative.
This character, Edward, who's a conspiracy theorist, is a nutter.
He would really look into and research everything that's going on. And
how his friends feel about his conspiracies or his wife.
And then he starts a vlog and he wants to get the information out to people that this is all a plan.
And it's going to be events that happen in your household.
It's a true reflection of what's really happening within households.
I think this is like really funny stuff. I'm like, okay, you think so?
And I would speak to a lot of people and get a lot of ideas from them.
Where there is fear, there's doubt.
People who were living alone, people who had families, who had children.
The coping mechanisms of different people.
Dealing with homeschooling. And then on the other side, we have his wife, who is abiding by all of the rules.
And I thought, you know what, that is a very interesting show and I would watch that.
We were shooting on two cameras, Sony Venices, Super 35 mode with 4K. They always say that you shouldn't work with kids or animals, but in all fairness, we were very lucky that we had the perfect animals and the perfect kids.
I love how that scene played out. It was a fun scene. And getting my cat into the position that we wanted him for the scene was done smoothly.
With Joel and Andy, we also had this triangular which could represent Illuminati, the pyramid, all-seeing eye.
Everything that was the story we wanted to tell through our characters, and he really brought it to life.
All of the cast got involved and were contributing, the crew.
It exceeded my expectation.
All came as a collective collaboration.
Even new characters being introduced.